Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, Nemnem will cut the hair of Kuya JJ. After Nemnem, JJ will cut the hair of Nemnem.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ayoko marinig ganito. That's left or right?
Left.
Okay.
Start the left.
To so here, right?
So, pag-upit like this.
Wait, anong tone is there?
Going up? You do like this.
Do I curve it like that?
Yeah. It's very easy. Pwede mo rin siyang ganito. Yung hawakan mo yung ulo para hindi gumagalaw. Tapos yun yan, oh. Push it up. You know this one? You know this one is going up? So you have to follow that.
Lane, can you get the small mirror so Kuya can also look? Do I also do this one?
No. Yeah, yeah. Lane, it's not straight. It's straight mo lang din yan. Okay.
And then?
And then, change to the right. Tayo mo muna. Why are you going there? Dito ka lang.
There, yeah.
Basta nito. Okay, change it and use the number one.
What's the three for?
If that one is wants to level, if it is all the same, and the hair is a little bit longer.
This hair is longer.
So the one is to use this to clear up, okay? You have to push like this to clear up yung mga ano,
Then you can do that also curl like that. You need to do like this. Para pagka ano, kayong dalawa na lang ang pagbubukitan. So you will cut each other's hair. It's very easy. Ma'am, ano yun ito?
So I think it's been quiet or easier.
Make sure you make it flat. And in this one, you do like this. Kasi it's pointed. Hindi siya, dapat that this one should be
round.
Straight.
Okay. I can scratch in your head right there. Don't fall asleep on you.
That's enough. Now you have to use the room.
There.
Use enough.
The second time. But this time it's a different.
Now you can use this like this.
This is very short.
Here, now you can use the.
Let's give you that.
Just not even. You have to, because it's still long. See, look at that.
Oh,
you have to cut that. So the reason why you're using the reason why you are you're using this so that you will make it straight like that. Pero dito you have to make it like this to get the your is like a not straight. You have to not curve, but you have to make it short. Yeah, you
the second mushroom.
Yeah, that's why. That's why you have to make it slant like this. You know. And wag mo gagawin yan because you gonna cut all the way and then you can wag mo. So you have to, yeah, like this. And then don't make it deep, so deep like this, kasi makakalbo yan. So you have to. They keep a little bit up like this. So only the desire is that you don't cut. Yun lang ang anong mo. So same with this, like this, you have to make it slant. Okay, slant like this. So here also, you have to make it slant, going up.
Should I make it like go this. Higher? The back?
Actually, babawas. You can use this also, kasi babawasan mo itong ganyan. Going up like this. Kasi itataas pa natin yan, masyado pang mababa yung, still a little bit lower yung ginawa mo. So, tataasan pa natin konti yan. Like that. Slant pa, slant ang magupit. Hindi pa ganyan. And don't make it straight like that. Always going like this, slant. Or else you're gonna make it deep. Yan o, nakikita mo? Oo. So, there's a changes pagkailan naman ng, ano, slant. Yan, look. So, ito gagawin mo yung pagganyan. Pantang gagawin yan. To make it clear and a little bit shorter. And shorter talaga siya going up. You have to be careful kasi the moment you straight like that, makakat yun, papahit yan. Hahabulin mo yan. So, ganyan lang yan. Yan. You have to make it up. Going up. Hindi mo didiretso. Always up. Going up like this. Even here. Going up. You have to go for it up. Then, pagka parang, like, you have to slant that. I-slant mo siya. Yan ang purpose niya kung bakit ka, ano. So, you have to make it clear first. This is like a here this is up now. Yep. Okay. Come on. So you can see like that. Ito lang naman, you have to take it there para makita mo kung anong result mo din ako. Okay. Yan ganyan mo. Hawa ka mo lagi ang ulo. Kasi, ka mag-move. You're the one moving, hindi yung ulo mo. So, nakikita mo yan, parang straight ang ano. You're not done yet. Kasi, gagawa mo pa yan ng ano, slanting position na ano, here. Yan. So, you make it, yeah. Babawasan mo yan. That's why you have to make this ano, slant ang ano, yan o. Hindi straight, kundi pa slant. Or, kaganyan. Yung supply mo na kaganyan, o. So this one is longer, so you have to make it shorten. The reason why you're making it on.
Isn't that the baby egg?
Yeah, wait. The reason why you're doing like this, para pagka sinuklay yung ganyan, it's all fair. Yung size ng hair ay yung mga hair niya are the same level. The reason why you're combing like this, kasi kailangan they have the same level. Walang mahaba, walang short. Dapat the same sila. Dito. So, huwag masyadong short dito kasi kaya tatayo yung buhok ko yun. So, dapat ganyan siya.
So dito, you have to slant here. Slant. Para hindi siya magmukhang ano, tao. See that? Ayan. So pag nakikita mo, lalo dito, no? Yan mo. You can see naman yun.
This
yeah, not yet done. So here, I like that too. Same style. So that's a little bit higher. So di pa tapos dito sa kabila. So we're not done here. So, i-clear mo muna to. Same like the other side.
You
need to do like this kasi dito ka na eh. So, you need to clear this muna. Ito to. Here. Listen. Ito, anin mo muna yan. Ito, anin mo yan. Kasi-clear mo muna. Like this same this side. Okay? Like the same of that. So, yan. So, anin mo din yan. So, kikinisin. Basta ito, itong ano mo din yan. Hindi mo dinidinan. Anin mo dito. Dito muna. Hawakan mo yung ulo, hindi tayo na. Like you're scraping it. You're scraping it. Tignan mo muna. Ay, parang hindi. It's like it's not going down. You hold the head and make sure it's going to the skin. Ayan o, ganyan lang na mo. Tutulak mo to. Tutulak mo to. And then, kikinisin mo to. Ayan. You have to clear this like that. So, you can do like this. Hindi naman makakap yung clear niyan. Gagayon siya, oh. And then, going. Huwag mo lang masyadong yung hindi. Yan. You have soft touch lang. Ganyan, oh. Pero, ayan. And then, do like that.
Size needs to be high over here, just so.
Now you have to use that form.
Right?
Yeah, so yeah, it's right. This man, parang, don't be afraid. You have to do like this. Para makita mo. Ano, oh. Up, put this up. Ito, oh. Kasi hindi mo maano yan. Kasi you have to cut that also in the top. Ayan, oh. You have to shorten this. This one. Tandaan mo, ganyan kahaba. How long you gonna cut? You have to be, if you do like this, you can see the level of the, no? So, actually, yan. Yeah. And then, see, It's still long. There's some long. Then you can go to this way also. Because this cut is thick. So, ayan, you have to do like this with your finger. You have one side, right? I don't know, there's some more longer. You have to be careful also here, kasi pag nalo mo na masyadong deep, so ayan, dapat tapos ito, it's not yet, ano, you have to cut this one a little bit shorter kasi it's, they're not supposed to be like straight, supposed to be they're slanting yung hair niya. Ayan, ganyan, oh. Hindi mo siya, yan, oh. Ang ginawa mo, eh.
You just need some more shape, because this is fun time.
Hindi mo tayo na, no? Masyado mataas yung ano maging sa kabila.
No?
Hindi, pareho na.
I have OCD a bit.
This one, when you shorten this one, you have to pull it up like this. Hindi yung, hindi yung ganyan lang. Kasi you cannot get any hair like that. Dapat i-up mo siyang ganyan. Taas mo yung kamay mo. You need to put out a little bit like that. This one is still thick here. So, dapat pabawasan ito. Wow.
See, I can make it same length.
Tignan mo na yun, ayan o. It's a thinner now. So, now this one. Napakahangin-hangin. Wait, ako naman tutuloy. Next time, ganyan gagawin mo.
This one is a little bit higher.
Yeah, so kaya, babawasan ka natin yan. Dapat thin dito, ayan o. Ipitin mo siya dito. That side is already okay. This side, still fit. So, ang pag-ano mo dito niya, para hindi pangit na naka-straight lang siya ganyan, you have to carry it forward up like this. Ayan o, yan ang technique niyan. So, it's like, doesn't show na naka-straight lang ganyan.
Yeah, it comes out.
Yeah. Para bang you have a cup like this. So the technique is you have to put it like this up. Yan, gaganyan mo siya. Look. It's going up. Actually, it's ganyan lang, oh. Very simple. Oh. Para wala siyang design na parang straight lang. Ayan, oh. Ipipin mo siyang ganyan, oh. Right? See that? Ganyan din sa kabila, saka dito. Oh, i-sistiyan mo yan round. Para pare-pareho sila. Ayan, oh. Tingin mo, oh. There. Look at that. Oh, look at that side. So then, so nakikita mo to, it's like,
yeah.
So what you learn is like this. Ayan o, para ka lang naglalaro. Ayan o, parang, ayan o, i-up mo siyang ganyan. Ayan o, up.
Ayan o,
ayan o, see, look at that.
Yeah.
See, look at that, ganyan lang siya o. Ayan o, ganyan o. Puro going up. Oh, you see that? Nawala yung line niya.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, ganyan ang ano nga, that's the technique. So the line is not showing that it's like a straight line. So you have to do like this going up. Oh. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's really different, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes there's a bump kasi dito. You have to flatten your ayan o, ito mo. Ayan o, oh. If you make it slower, para makita mo, yagin mo siya. Oh. See that? Para walang naka-ano na line. Pag hindi makuha dahil merong bukol dito, you have to use a scissor. I scissor. The comb. Kasi, yan, gagawin mo lang siya ng konti. See that?
This one needs more time. The left side needs more time.
You're blocking it.
Oh. Nah. Now you see the left side needs more.
See, if the hair is going like this, look at that.
That's long.
Oh, so now, ibig sabihin yan, you still need to cut a little bit here. Para pag nag-ano siyang ganyan, ito mo, ayan o, oh, dapat hindi siya lumalagpas. Look, para pag nag-ano, bumaba siyang ganyan, dapat hindi siya lumalagpas. So you need to cut that. Ayan, look. Oh, ayan, di ba? It's okay na. Ito, a little bit. Pero ito because it's a style para i-ano niya ganyan. So, wag mo i-cut yan ng short. Kasi, after pwede rin i-cut mo a little bit short. Like this. Like that lang. Oh, para okay siyang ganyan. Pero, ayan. Dapat yan, hindi siya lumalagpas na ganyan. You have to cut this a little bit. This side.
You do that thing again.
Yeah.
What time is it? 30 already.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Okay. pagkupit ng Nem. Kita mo na? Okay na? Ito, medyo ano pa? Kaya ba? Pagka mag-ayon, sinasakay ang pag-ayon. So, itakap mo lang yan ng konti. Konti lang yan. So, you have to learn how to, ano, sa pagka-ayon yan, walang...
Imagine, cake is like that?
Yeah. Pwede pa, ano? Asan may... That's why you have to make her bow and make her like this. Para makita mo yung ano. Ayan o. Para makita mo yan. So ang gagawin mo yan, gagawin mo siya. Going up. Lahat going up. Hindi going down. Going up. Para ma-straight. Para hindi siya nag-curve. Walang pa-curve. Para mawala yung pa-curve niya. Kailangan yung straight yan. Ayan na. Going up. Para hindi siya naka-curve. Nakita mo? There's a change of right? It's going up. Ayan na, puro going up. Kasi kailangan ito. Flat siya ganyan pag sa ano. See, you see the bump niya? Kaya hindi mo may straight. Kaya ang ani mo siya ng ano, kung ito ganyan. Okay? Yeah. Kaya ang uli niya kasi mayroon ganito, kaya mahirap isan eh. Ano mo yan?
Very smart.
Kaya ganyan. Okay na? Right? Yung ganit, kahit wala pa ano, make sure na ano, ayan o, gagawin mo lang ito. Yung left up. Ayan. Make sure na hindi mo siya hindi ano. Okay? Huwag mo siya ibigit na gano'n, parang ano pa lang. Relax light. Lang. Relax lang, light lang na bawas. Sa top. Okay? Ganyan ang pagkukupit. Then, kunin mo yung ano, kuha ka ng shaver.